put this in since I ain't got a microphone. Well, what's up, guys? I got a, oh, that's shitty graphics. Got a, video. my friend here, so, his favorite game, so thought I'd put it back in the thing. Jesus, I got my thumb off the touchpad. Here, leopard. Can you take me, tough guy? Can you take me? I'm gonna knife you till it dies.
That was.
I could just put it on chat. Yeah, I'll just put it on the chat while I'm sitting here too. So now they can hear me. Oh, someone's watching it. And I already got a comment. Let's see. Who's watching? Oh, Gabe. Oh, that's Gabe.
Oh, Gabe?
Yeah,
Gabe's watching?
Yeah, Gabe's watching.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, Gabe.
I think he is.
I have like every... I pretty much have every pistol. I could buy that too, but I didn't buy
it. You have the D50? For sidearms? Yeah, I use that the most.
D50. I don't use that. I use the D2 autocross. Yeah.
Yeah, I use that. Because that one's more powerful. I have gold.
Yeah, okay, I know. Yeah, I don't have that shit on Fallout or anything else. I need this, and it's I wanted this.
You huh? Have that.
Do what?
Go back. Oh, look. No.
What? Anyway, I'm keep putting this in gold.
Mm-hmm. I have gold in that too.
Sure you do, babe. Right?
I really do. Mm-hmm. Look, Gabe's watching us right now.
Yeah.
You can hear me?
Yeah. I do that because mine just doesn't load it. Oh, here's a spawn spot. We're gonna put that in there.
Bought that yesterday, like.
Yeah. What you put on there?
I put primal, just because it looks cool.
Yeah, I got huntsman.
Modern costs the most. It's like $80,000 worth of that
thing. Yeah, it's pretty stupid. Okay, are we good?
You have any outlets?
Huh?
You have any outlets?
Yes. Shiny. So let me show you.
I go up there every time just to loot.
Ah, oh, where the fuck's? Oh God. Wait, nope. Wait, let's see it.
Together.
Hmm.
Together.
I'll show you. How much money you got now?
Like I ended it. Mm-hmm. I went and sold Pagan Mints, 2 gold mm-hmm. pins. Mm-hmm. So now I have like 1,083,000. Upgraded my wallet to 2,000,000. I don't really focus much on it for that way.
Mm. Yeah, a little bit.
Damn, you sleep a lot.
Yeah, sleep a little more.
Just because I feel like he needs to sleep.
Yeah. And it's going to get dark. But see, it barely
almost
gets...
next day, almost yeah. next
day. But listening at dark.
I can't see shit at night.
It shouldn't even light now.
It's getting
dark. It's
just like... But sometimes I feel like I kind of betray my men. I shoot them just because I want to hold them
back. I don't shoot them. That's just stupid.
Yeah, it's just stupid.
Stupid. Yeah. I haven't played this in a while. I could tell.
Oh,
I haven't been playing it.
No, let's go.
Jesus.
I think it's a lot.
I don't know, because it's like the best game you got. This is like one of the worst games I got. Free car, looks like. I don't like, but I'm not gonna use that because I don't like those. Make it, you motherfucker!
Okay.
Fuck the leopard. Let's get back in my buzzsaw. Here, another car. Who wants to die? Oh, I need that car. Oh, no, I shouldn't do that. Because actually, that would have been a good car to drive. Oh, wait, that's a broken car.
Oh, it was kind of close.
Yeah, I thought it should go like way up there in the apartment.
Where is it going?
Yeah, there's a traveling Steve. Merchant. Yeah, oh, look, leopard's taking out a yak. Whoa.
There's Steve.
You flipped it. Fuck you, Steve. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Oh. I think if you get inside the car and you throw a rock, it'll break it automatically. What? Okay, Steve. Stay calm.
Yeah, stay calm, Steve. Now I'm just gonna destroy your arm, your,
Why don't you?
Yeah. Well, just do this.
See? Oh, that's one way, that's the one way to sum it up.
Mm-hmm. We got two more comments, I think. Oh, Colby?
Yeah.
Colby?
Stupid.
Let's see, I got two more comments.
That's Gabe, right?
Yes, Gabe. I know the quality is bad. Quality is always fucking bad when you play Far Cry.
Yeah, I know. Shit, this is bad. Check out the 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah, I ain't got a phone.
Yeah, an iPod.
I have an iPod.
Who the hell is that?
What?
Do you not see those men up there? Oh,
those are cool. Where are boat or? Watch the skills.
Oh, that was nice. I've never
thought
things are.
Alright,
you
want to know? Yeah, you want? Let's go. Oh, I hate how they wait. Really?
Colby!
Don't you be saying that!
You missed again.
It went through her head, though. You shouldn't be saying that.
You missed.
Cut her right in the face.
No, like,
put a scar on her face.
Drop a...
Oh, back in.
No, drop C4. Drop C4.
I want the spoke. Right, oh, right in the mouth.
It's like they're alive for a few more seconds and they just run off the boat just about. I think it's
another. Another fucking Jeep. Man, fuck them big old boats. Stupid. I don't. Need to, I ain't here to.
So you can't curse. You can't loot Pagan anymore, can you?
You'll see.
We'll see.
You sure will. Okay. I guess I really should just take this headset off. True. Oh, dang it, I thought I could jolt it. This thing can't turn like the other cars.
He saw it. That was it.
It's a wall, fucking pack of walls. Oh shit. I'm blocked in. Oh, go. No, there's walls right there. No. I know, I'm just making it more dramatic. These games are super boring when you don't roleplay them. If you don't create drama, like I say, if you let a wolf or something like almost kill you, know, it's kind of like act like putting in hook on their little bathing. I could kill one. It's like, yeah, I did.
He did.
It's like acting out drama, but you just kill him with a buzzsaw. It's like, okay, you killed him. All right. Boring. I'm in the Crimson Land. I like it. Die, fucking eagle. Watch. I'm probably about to say eagle. Get him? I did.
That's a big eagle.
Yeah.
Getting that call.
Holy shit. 6, 4, 5, 6. What was two? I don't like this one.
Watch the rock breaks.
Yeah, I know. I'm not an idiot. He turned.
Oh my gosh, he turned.
He's like, whoa. Don't you stop your car, dumbass.
Oh, you killed him.
Yeah, kill him. That would kill him if I'm running going that fast. I shot him, but I mean, I'm going that fast. And I run right into his ass.
Yeah, they show up. So you kill him.
Yeah. Okay, now we can go loot the bodies and mutilate them and have sex with them.
I'm sure
that's what people do.
That's what they say sometimes. You go up to them, like, you don't even talk to them, they go, not to scratch on me.
Oh, I want that car, I need that car. Fuck you! I need this car!
You
run, robots! Robots, yeah?
Do you have the skill where you can go up next to an enemy and then jump in his car?
Yep, that one's really cool. Motherfucker! Get out your car!
Shoot him!
No. I'm gonna play this normal. Okay, fuck it. Since I can't jump into your car.
That's because it's on enemy. Do-do-do.
Do-do-do.
As a kid, you said back in the fourth grade, he used to be extremely douchey. You're like,
yeah, extremely douchey, yeah.
Yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Just bit a piece of metal out of his hand. It's pretty stupid because he ain't got nothing to put on it. You don't just have an open wound.
It out like it's not, you can,
you don't just have an open wound just sitting there.
Oh, I took a little mini helicopter and flew it over the thing.
I hope, I bet you feel accomplished, buddy, Brandon.
I really do.
I bet you do feel accomplished.
I told you there's always
people. Okay, oh freaking hell, holy shit, we're like, whoa, whoa. You son of a bitch. Fuck you, fuck you. Come on, you're supposed to be locked on to him. Jesus Christ. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it.
Darn.
Shut the fuck, oh, I can get him. Let me get him, babe. Oh my god. Right in the ass.
Oh, you pulled a grenade on
him? I'm blowing my car. Thank God. It's on the mortar.
Okay, which gate are you talking about? To put C4 in your
shoes. I was about to say, can I actually get up there? Or?
Jump at him.
It's gonna kill me, son. Oh, what the?
Oh my gosh, you're lucky to die.
Oh shit, no, I think it worked out anyway. I thought I saw him, but I saw a dead body. I was like, God. Now, let's get this car up here, just to show you guys, you can't. Dude, God, such a fucking hill. And such a shitty car, it's a two-wheel drive. I need a fucking four-wheel drive. Some bitch, cause this thing keeps on sliding. Oh yeah, I got two more comments. Let me see. One more thing. Yes, you are. I don't know what that was. Just kidding.
Oh, you still listening?
Shut the. Thank you. Come on. Oh shit! It's a statue. Yeah, see if we can go through it. Looks all crap. Watch it. Although we can at least move it.
that's cool. You talking about this gate coming up right here?
I mean, you'll see. That? Yeah, this gate, yeah.
That's what I was talking about. Yeah, see, it does. It does nothing.
It's like a fucking cloud, and you gotta...
You have to put C4 at it.
Eh. Move! You know, I could push this in real life. I could push it myself. I've pushed the Volkswagen down the lane before. I could push this. Is it that hilly? Yeah, I couldn't do it. I could feel. I mean, if I could probably like have someone to help me, probably take me.
Or can't fit through there.
Probably take me like 20 minutes, but I could probably put it down there. Right.
Colby.
Just shut up.
Shots.
Jeez, what the fuck?
The car blew up.
Yeah.
No.
Ah, ooh, right to the finger. The comments take so long to load, that's the problem. And put his number...
That's exactly what he said. Put my number in
the phone. What does that mean?
Jump around and watch the video, which...
Mm.
Why don't you just send him a call and tell him I am watching it?
Well, he knows. He knows. That's why he mentioned your name. He can hear you. He can hear... Dude, the PlayStation brand, like, the audio and everything and parties is, like, so much better than the phone, you know? And Xbox. Guys, let's run. I probably could just get the jet ski or four-wheeler or something. And just drive it up here. What the fuck is that?
It's a hog. Or a boar.
See, it's a boar or it's a monkey.
Does that sound like a monkey?
I didn't think so, but there's monkeys that can sound like that. There's some big monkeys. There's some big monkeys out there. They throw the shit at you, you know? It's so fucking disgusting. They eat them bananas and then they shit at shit and then
yeah, like they do this. And they're like, throw at you like rocks.
And I'm sure it smells so fucking bad. Dude, I just shoot that monkey right in the face.
And I saw this one video. This girl's like waving to a gorilla behind its cage and then it flips her off.
I've seen one where this guy gave a monkey bananas or something, and then he started jerking off. Again.
I saw this guy, he played a magic trick on it, so he takes his card, and then he makes it disappear in front of him, and the monkey does this. He yells, Hoo-ah! It was funny. See, it takes so damn long to get up there.
Ah, got my fingers. Fingers are hurting so bad because I've been popping them too much. I never did used to do that. Now I'm doing it. Hurts.
It's going right up his nose. It's big. Oh. Yeah, it is.
Oh. It's a little.
Almost there.
Yeah, just go like. Shove it. Hey, if Garrett's watching this, it's like. I've seen the nostrils before. This is the nose. Of Marcel. Marcel's nose is huge. Some fat looking like
right
Honduras.
Chin. Oh, you shot him down too?
Yeah.
Oh,
he's right here.
Yes. See, you get two of his pins.
Oh, bro, that's awesome. I can still do that. I didn't know you could do that. I thought you had to go up to the palace. Did you ever go up to the palace?
No, I saw the site. You thought you had to go way up there?
Because that's actually where you do it. That's where you shoot him, you know?
Oh, that's where you shoot him. Like, if you take him, if you shoot him in the chopper, he's gonna fall right here.
Yeah, I didn't.
In the same spot though.
Yeah, I didn't know that. I was like, what the fuck?
That's the guy that drove it. Funny how only he's there. He must have, like, flew out the side or something.
Well, I mean, look at that. It's cracked open. I'm sure he was sitting back there.
Yeah, I shot it down and it, like, the screen got all the fuzzled and it said,
you got pink.
Dead.
Yeah, I know. It's what it's supposed to do, but.
Yeah,
it's supposed to do when you.
Shoot him in the eyeball with the D50.
It's disgusting. Look at that.
Ew.
Look at his eye.
He
sucks ass.
That's not
reason. So, the graphics.
This quality sucks too.
I'm done. Look at that.
Not as bad.
He's got them monkey eyeballs.
Blow him up, put a C4 in there. Put like three of them.
Right in your balls, right there. Oh, dang it. I'm out of C4.
Two holes.
Right. No, right in the leg. Okay. Right in the balls. And that's right. That was right in the tip of the dick. Come on.
Get close.
In the balls. We'll call that the balls.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, he moved.
I thought he'd just stay in like one position.
Yeah, same.
Now I'll put him next to his ball. Okay.
Oh, I got more. No, I got mines. Look, he's in a good position too. He's like, what?
Dude, I bet you if you lay it down, it's gonna blow up. Lay down.
You're one ugly son of a bitch. You are starting to get old. We got them wrinkles and shit, you ugly piece of shit. Ugly motherfucker. You're 3 years old.
At one point in the story mode, you actually kill a fake of Pagan. So I actually thought I actually killed him. Like, dude, this early in the movie? I mean, in the game?
He's sliding. Right in the balls. Oh, that's some...
You gotta shoot these.
Ball and hard balls there, Jesus.
Alright. You're probably at a good distance. No, you're not. Where'd he go?
I don't even know.
Fine. Alright, look. Turn. Look, he's right there.
Can't see some...
Look, fish right. Nope, no, it's not. Where the hell did he go?
He disappeared.
Find him. What if he vanished?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I'm starting to think he vanished. Just because he blew him up.
Yeah, and I couldn't see shit.
You can't, well, I'm pretty sure you can loot him if you, like, fast travel and come back, he'll be right there.
Yeah, because I told you this. Douche, you can't get away from me. Look at it. He's got the herpes. Look, he's got the herpes. I look weird. That's a weird animation.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. You're a city boy, I'm Renate.
Sky high.
Yes, I am. He's like, oh no, I got shot, oh no.
Oh no, I did.
I don't know how the other mine didn't blow up.
Oh no, they were close to each other.
Yeah.
Use your, what's it called? The buzzsaw.
No, it's too much.
This ain't even working.
What the fuck? Oh! He hit that tree.
You said what the fuck?
Look, he hit his head.
Place another mod.
Got my ass hit you. He freaking.
Do you have any other mods?
Yeah, I got three more.
One.
Okay.
Oh.
Right where his bruise was.
On the other side. Three.
Alright. Now we're gonna look up.
Just blow him to the side. Alright, now you gotta watch the air.
Oh, he's high. Oh, man, you are not in shape there. I'm gonna just tear open your asshole. There you go. Okay, you're gay. Get away from me. You have the hair to prove it. And the clothes. Look at that.
Ooh.
Right through his ear. Ooh. I have earrings.
I love those. I haven't been to the Royal Palace yet.
You haven't?
No, not yet.
Wow.
Keep throwing grenades at him. 1, 2.
Oh, shit, no, don't slide.
Boom. Oh shit, where'd he go?
He flew again. I was like, where'd he... Ugh.
Ew, it's open.
Fuck the mutilated ear.
Now we're just start. I wish you could pick up his body and throw him off the mountain.
Yeah, I can. All the other bodies. You can run faster when you're on fire.
No, you can't.
You can, look.
Oh, yeah, well, that's because you're.
Freaking out.
Yeah, just because you're freaking out. Panic attack.
Run to the fire! Want to shoot sheep? No. No. I don't feel like playing this. You've played it before, bro. What do you want there to play? Do you want to just like play it Like, what is there that you want to play if you play it? It's just, you just play, you just played at your home. Don't you want to take a break from it, or?
I don't know. Or do you want to get into it, just dig around, do nothing.
Well, let's end that. I know I didn't let you play it, but I mean, you have the game now, so you've played it. You have many hours on it. Shiny. Carve my initials. Where's my face? Okay, or not. Bitch. Mm-hmm. Forest fire! Oh, did you know we were supposed to cut down a tree? You know the big tree out there? Mm-hmm. We're supposed to cut that one down because that thing's been struck by lightning so many times, Dad said. He's been out there and remember seeing lightning hit that sucker and the limbs got knocked off. And it's like, this is like dead. This tree's just like dead.
See, I stood right here and shot it from the distance.
What? So you ran outside and you went...
No, you come outside and spread his ashes. And he says, I'll have a unique riot, but the chopper is mine. He takes off and I shot him in the distance.
You would have never got the chopper anyways, I mean... But that's not where I shot him.
Oh, you shot him inside?
No, you'll see.
7 kilometers.
This thing is smoky. I say forest fire, ha ha ha.
That's what you're just talking about.
Yeah. Helmet's loading long. Look at that nip slip.
You can see it.
Yeah. You can see the rings. The pepperoni.
Yeah, see, titties. I tried to shoot it in here, but it wouldn't let me.
Got it.
Oh, you go in the room. Like where you get to shoot.
I forget which way to go.
This one.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is... He sat right here.
Look, the plate went through the frickin'... That's just like Fallout 4. Sometimes shit glitches up like that and it went through the frickin' table thing.
Yeah, he sat right there. You sat on the other one.
I'm gonna step on all my food. Oh, yeah. Look at that. What is that? Looks like a salmon patty. Or some... crumped up tater and shit right there. And, you know...
I know
what that is. A feed. You got some chicken. No, chicken. That's some. I know what that is. I just forget. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Under the table. See
what's there. I'm not supposed to be able to.
Look, you shot.
What?
Look, it's
right there.
Oh, I know.
It's
like, wait, is that it?
You know what I think of your food? Push. Rota!
Oh!
Push Rota! Guess I used to do in the sky, I'm just going, push Rota! Okay. Shut up. Okay. Whatever, how about I just. Oh, there we go. Yeah, make me go deaf, guy. Guy.
Bro. That was just. This has to be a place.
Yeah, just burning the table, the food, the fine dinery. Yeah, he walked out here.
Go in there, what's in there?
It's where you spread your damn ashes. We're in here. And we put it right there, see?
That's his mommy.
And that's some ugly little baby.
That's his mommy.
That's an ugly little baby.
Can you shoot his ashes?
Looks creepy.
Shoot it all, see what it does.
That's just wrong.
Can't even see the baby. Well, I mean, you can't look at it. Shoot the ashes, see what it does. It's actually destroyed. Destructible.
Get the fuck out of here. Ooh.
Whose ashes are those next to it?
I don't know. God damn a gun.
Gosh, I mean. 1988 to 89. That's not that long. That's 1 year. His mom only lived for 1 year.
No. Well, I guess that baby.
Oh.
Ah, damn, my tailbone. Yeah, this is where I killed him. He took off right there with the chopper, right there, as you can tell. And he's flying away, and I just got the urge to, like, you know what? I played this game for so fucking long. You know what I feel like doing?
Shooting down.
It's like shooting down. It's like I'm a buzzsaw. I went.
And it worked. I was surprised.
Yeah, same. I was like, what the fuck? And then it said, the king's dead. Then should I stay or should I go?
The chopper was so, so weak. I shot it like 3 times.
Yeah, look.
Done.
Yeah, look. Oh, I was making wingsuit down there. Yeah, and it landed right. I'm a dumbass. Cause it landed right in the spot it was supposed to. See?
Wow. Yeah, that's where it is in mine. I don't know how. Like, you could shoot it as soon as it takes off.
Ow. Come on.
Just end this.
Yeah, I'm gonna end this. Damn it. Ring suit, motherfucker. There we go, boy.
Sometimes it tells auto draft. Sometimes it tells me I can ring suit when I do it. It don't work.
You die.
I die.
You die. Oh, Jim, who died? Jim,
I like that shit. I land on something.
Don't fall. Don't
slide off and die.
Jesus, really? No, no wingsuit. Oh shit! What? That would never have been possible. It would have never swung me around like that.
To the fortress of fatitude.
Of fatitude. Abuse.
It's a nice fortress.
Yeah. Hanging on a frickin'...
Die. Just die.
We'll have to catch me first. Oh, god damn. Okay. Whatever. Thank you guys for watching. Wait, is Gabe still?
Peace.
Gabe's still watching. Hey, bring him balls, you bitch. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. This is good, because this was a little short. Yeah, this... That was a short video. I'm glad. Not even 30 minutes. I'm ending it right now. But yeah, like, subscribe, and goodbye.